We just caught a baby great white.
No, I'm just kidding.
It's just a dogfish. We get them occasionally in the trap. There's nothing dangerous about these. We handle them all the time. Ah! No, I'm just joking. We seem to be seeing a lot more of these this year than normal, which tends to happen in the ocean. Things run in cycles. Sometimes you'll have more of one species than others. It's pretty interesting to see the different cycles come and go. Gonna let him go.